What is good, guys? It is your boy, Jason JV, and welcome to another Gotham Knight gameplay video. And yes, y'all, we are playing as Jason Todd, a.k.a. Red Hood. And let's see. How are we supposed to... Oh, okay. Hold down the A button. And this is actually where I got my first trophy. Unfortunately, you won't be able to see it in this file because I kind of played a little bit of the game. In the previous video, I made it clear that I played all the way up until this point. So, yeah. Let's see. How do we explore the gears? Okay, we don't have access to that yet. Alright. Ooh. We got Hood's guns. Hold RB and tap A. What does that do? Okay. Oh, can we access the gears now? So I want to see, because I did buy the deluxe edition, so there should be an additional suit. There it is. The Beyond suit. Oh, that's so badass. Okay. Let's see. How do I... Styles. Okay. Colorway. Okay, so here's where we could change out the color combo. Ooh, that looks kind of dope. Okay. Nah, I don't not a fan of the red on purple. I don't think that really works for me. So I'm only highlighting the ones we have available. So ooh, Chroma Frost is available, and then this combo that I most likely will probably be going with is available. And then of course this is the Iconic Alpha or the stock one. And then, of course, we have this combo here, which, again, I'm not a huge fan of. Let me see what else we got here. And then this is one. We'll take a quick look at all the lock ones. This one, I... Actually, you know what? I'm kind of feeling that one. I'm not going to lie. Oh, that's fire. That is fire. Let's go. Okay. That was not bad. I'm kind of feeling that one. Chroma Gray Ghost. That looks pretty much the same as the Chroma Frost, though. It's just, really the only difference is it's a little bit darker. I mean, it's got some highlights and it's a little bit darker. That one looks an awful lot like this one. Only, it's mostly like the Gray Ghost style, but all the stuff that should be red is red instead. No, wait, what's this? Oh, Tribute Slade. I'm digging that one. Not really a fan of this one. Not really a fan of that one either. Oh, the Tribute Grayson. Nice. Uniform Cobra. Kind of looks like a pumpkin. Yeah, I'm not too crazy about this one either. I'm not really feeling that one. Hey, just in time for the holidays, huh? I think we'll go with this one. I'm really liking that one. Hell yeah. Let me see. Is there anything we need to do here? Case files. Langston Drive. Are we still waiting on that? Challenges, basic training. I think we'll hold off on the training. We'll do that in a separate video because I did it with Batgirl. Abilities, database. Okay.
Some seriously sketchy shit in that guy's lab. Find anything at the construction site?
Jason, you and I both know what can happen when when you rush into a case without all the information. We've already lost one member of this family. Don't put yourself at risk.
Aw, I didn't know you cared, Babs.
I haven't done those things. But Bruce told me. Do you not trust me?
Jason, he didn't share this case with any of us. Not until he had to. And when he did, he turned to you. Of course he trusted you. And so do I.
Thanks, Babs.
Okay, so... okay, so according to a little objective... right above my left shoulder, it says we gotta exit the Belfry and patrol Gotham City. Alright. So do we go out through here? So tutorial opportunistic crimes. Oh, so we hold the double square button down to pull up the map. Okay. And then what does it show? Any objectives? Any side quests? What is this? Challenges. Complete challenges to unlock new momentum abilities. Guard breaker, defeat freaks, bulldozers. Okay. All right, there's the bike. My bad. Okay, I'm seeing arrows. Like, what the fuck? Oh, Michael's... okay. Some of these are kind of hard to see. Criminal activity. How do I... okay, add waypoint. So X is to add a waypoint. Don't think so. Okay, whoa, my bad. Okay, why is this guy still highlighted? So that one was done. Wait, let's go back to this one. Whee! Oh man, he fits that bike a lot better with that Beyond suit. What the hell? What happened to my sound? Okay, this is weird. Alright guys, so fortunately I had to quit out of the game. And we are going to continue from where we left off. That was freaking weird. That's the first time I ever had anything like that happen, where a game just lost sound all of a sudden. Alright, now unfortunately we're going to have to redo this one crime here, but okay, here's where we are. I want to go to this one here. How are you supposed to glide here? Or do his Lazarus jump thing. Whoops. Get on the bike. Get off the bike, smart guy. Okay. Okay, so where are the goons at? Are they up here? There they are. How you like it, huh? I don't think so. Get the hell out of here. Oh, yeah? Wrong thing. Yeah, see, we need to get this bike here and go. Go, let's do this. Okay, where do we go now? Ah. Oh, snap. Did I take them down? Alright. We gotta make sure we do this real stealth like. Dude, this Red Hood Beyond suit is so dope. Past here?
Gotta be another way in.
Okay. Ah, of course. Very interesting discussions they're having. How you gonna disrespect Montoya like that? Got something more to say? There's another vent, isn't there? Let's see. Whoa. Okay. Thank you.
shoulder.
All right, you little piggies. Y'all can take a night. A night-night. A nap. Y'all know what I meant. Anyway. Bat signal. No, dude. Get down. Thank you. How do I get there? Let's see.
I guess even the dead need security. Someone must have a key. The desk sergeant, perhaps.
Of course. Down there in the lights and the cameras. Okay, wait a minute. Where's everybody at? All right. Okay. So what, do I just jump the desk? No. I don't get it. How do I get to the other side of that damn desk? Let's get the hell out of here.
I wonder if they realize there's been more than one Robin.
Okay. Worst caps ever. Oh, there he is. Who the hell? Oh, I'm surprised he's not going to throw in the pit. She ain't my ninja. Alright, now what? Locate Langstrom's body. Okay.
Yeah, you can't resurrect ashes.
You think? Okay, so that's the incinerator. Okay, I think that's where we came in from. That ain't it.
Thank you. seafood allergy.
Okay, there we go.
So, you leave the diabetes tester to store data and read his blood. Great. Belfry, the GCPD knows Talia's been here. Where's my best exit?
Already on it. Be careful, they're sending in the big guns. Batman had access to GCPD systems, and now, so do I. Lights out, GCPD.
Okay, but I can't see.
Well done. Now to sneak out all quiet-like.
Oh, okay. So wait, that ain't the way? So wait, what was this one I'm looking at? Alright, I'm gonna check that out later. So where do we go to exit? Has to be a vent, right? Ah. Oh, shiznizzle. It's about to get real. I'm getting Batman Begin vibes. I might have to put these guys to sleep. Or maybe not. Downstairs. Of course. Oh shit. Fuck. Wait a minute, what was that? What's this? Oh, yeah. They've got a piece of a suit or something. Okay, I need to put this goon to sleep. Oh, hell. Okay, whoa, why did this come up? Oh, I thought that would be a fail, but I guess not. Oh, okay. I mean, he didn't mark on the damn doors. Would have been nice to know. Excuse me. So night one, zero crimes stopped. Two bonus objectives completed. One citizen rescued. Okay. Yeah, that's what's got me all a little weirded out.
We'd just find Talia and ask for himself. Good thinking.
Yeah, I can double check Talia's kunai for trace materials that we can track.
We should also hit the streets, find out if anyone had any beef with Langstrom.
Sweet. Time to bust some skulls.
Yazzer, yazzer.
The evidence board has been updated.
Oh, check that out. We can see ourselves outside of our costume. Okay. Yo.
Good riddance. Going in a Lazarus pit once is hell. Who knows what a thousand dunk would have done to him.
So you think it really was a show of mercy?
Oh, she was putting on a show, all right. But I doubt it was mercy.
Yo, he's actually looking at the memorial for Bruce. Nice little attention to detail. Yeah, I think we'll do a little exploring in the belfry before we call it a video. See what's up here. Barbara's wheelchair. Whoa, we can actually play an arcade? Yo! Get out of here! Oh, shit. I thought we can go to the other side. Bruh. Oh, shit. That's crazy. Let's see what else we got in here. Bat bike. Oh, here's where we can customize the bat bike. Oh. There's no other skins unlocked for it. So you can choose which bat bike you want to ride. That's dope. I like that. Anything else we can interact with in here? Okay, there's a blueprint for the bat bike. Let's see. And this is for if we want to train, although that one looks like it's locked. Oh, our suits. Oh, switch to Nightwing. Switch to Robin. Switch to Batgirl. And there's my Red Hood Beyond suit. Let's go. Can I pull up the back computer from here? No. Okay, can I talk to anybody? Whoa. Examine boards. Bruce Wayne dead. Priority intel. Talia. I gotta say, I like the look of Talia in this game. Better than Arkham City, I would dare say. Okay, so there will be something on that board later. We can get a closer look at Babs. Okay, now how do I get out of here? Okay, I don't know how to get out of here. How do you exit out of this? Wait, highlight clues in the lead section. To learn about your next steps, press Y to open challenge. Okay, so here are the leads. Okay. Is there a little chat? Snitches. Alright. I mean, either way, yeah, I mean, now that we got that figured out, I mean, still. we're gonna go ahead and call it a video here. I'm gonna mess around with some stuff, and yeah, we'll pick it up right from where we leave off here. So yeah, really hope you guys are enjoying the Gotham Knights video series. If you are, y'all know how to support the channel.
Alongside stuff from Dent and Ra's al Ghul, as if he was the same as them.
Unfortunately, to many on the Force he was, but never to the ones who mattered.
Anyways, y'all. Okay, are y'all done now? Can I please do this? Thank you. All right, y'all. Like, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. And until next one, y'all, bless one. All right, later. Damn rude-ass people.